The fights in the General Assembly this time around are falling on Governor Mitch Daniels. Daniels cannot run for re-election, and already there is plenty of talk about who might wind up being his successor. One former Wabash Valley lawmaker is giving a lot of thought to that position. News 10's Mike Grant sat down with former Indiana House Speaker John Gregg and talked about his possible run for governor.
Well, I've been thinking about it, but taking a real serious look at it probably since mid-December.
John Gregg's been out of elected office for almost a decade, leaving to spend more time with his family. His boys are much older now, but they still are the biggest concern about his run for governor.
I made a big checklist. I've checked a lot of them off. And there are more things that are keeping me from it than the two boys, but that's at the top of the list.
Gregg says watching the legislature from his home in Sanborn, though, is drawing him back toward politics.
I think there's some things going on in Indianapolis that concern me as a Hoosier. I'm very disappointed that it seems like my Republican colleagues are doing what I call overreaching.
John Gregg may have walked away from elective office in the legislature, but even out here in small-town southern Indiana, he managed to stay very involved in statewide party politics.
Well, I've actually heard from the Democrat Governors Association. They reached out to me. They didn't say, we're going to endorse you and we want you to run. They knew that they had seen my name.
Even though getting into the race early is an advantage, Gregg still isn't ready to commit.
Don't have a time pick. Don't intend to set a time when I feel it's right. And there's people that are encouraging me, and I appreciate the encouragement, but it's a decision I have to make, and I've not set a time.
In Sanborn, I'm Mike Grant, News 10.
Gregg has committed to speak at several Jefferson Jackson Day dinners around the state, but says that should not be taken as any indication that he has decided to run.